Okay, let's move on now to some other news. Right-wing fringe group, the Hindu Sena, is celebrating Donald Trump's birthday in the national capital. Now, what you're going to see are visuals of those celebrations that included a birthday cake, balloons, posters that resembled any, you know, birthday party, including one big, huge poster of the Republican presidential candidate, Donald Trump himself, brandishing a gun. The Hindu Sena calls Trump, quote-unquote, savior of humanity and a messiah against Islamic terror. The group had even performed a puja for Donald Trump's victory in the U.S. polls. Okay, let's get in a quick word from India Today's editor, Shiv Arur. So the Hindu Sena there hailing Donald Trump for his inflammatory speeches and angry attacks on immigration and, you know, banning Muslims from entering the United States. But these visuals, I mean, they absolutely are hilarious if you see them.
This is, I mean, you know, this qualifies really as an only in India story. This, you know, particular man on your screen, Vishnu Gupta, you know, who got a certain degree of attention the last time when he conducted a havan right there for Donald Trump, is now holding a birthday bash for Donald Trump. You know, nobody knows if Donald Trump is aware of, you know, what's happening at Jantar Mantar Avantika. You know, what this particular person who leads, you know, a very little known fringe group called the Hindu Sena is trying to achieve really is, you know, use Donald Trump as some kind of a platform to get more publicity, in terms of associating with a, you know, a globally known controversial figure, and B, obviously locking onto the most controversial aspect of that figure, which is his, you know, open statements on Muslims in the United States, talking about how Muslims should be banned from the United States, his openly polarizing comments that have been, you know, perceived as very, very racist as well. So here you've got a fringe group that has absolutely no, you know, zero power, zero backing, obviously no support whatsoever, apart from a bunch of guys holding, you know, posters of Donald Trump, latching onto the one aspect that appeals to them, which is, you know, the sort of anti-Muslim ideology as far as Donald Trump is concerned, and, yes, you know, trying to get it to amplify them, and obviously bringing in this whole tamasha of a birthday cake and guitars and balloons and party hats. You know, all of it really feeding the whole, you know, the whole culture surrounding both Donald Trump in the United States as well as here. I mean, it doesn't get more bizarre than this. Hindu Sena for Donald Trump. But it's actually interesting. This may be the farcical aspect of it, Avantika, but there is a much more serious side to it. Because Donald Trump in the United States will at some point of time have to be looking at, you know, Indians, the Indian vote in the United States,
yes,
you know, appealing to people over there. Now, whether Indians, you know, pay any attention to this kind of farce is a separate issue altogether. But there definitely will be a larger issue of reaching out to Indians in the United States that will have to be looked at separately.
Absolutely. But for now, the Hindu Sena there, celebrating Donald Trump's birthday and even cutting a cake, singing the birthday song in his honor. Shivaru, thanks so much for joining us.